day is nearly done. A darker gray is breaking through a lighter one. A thousand sharpened elbows in the underground. That hollow, hurried sound. The feet on polished floor. And in the dollar store, the clerk is closing up and counting loonies, trying not to say, I hate Winnipeg. The driver checks the mirror 7 minutes late. The crying drowners less than sniffs enunciate. The guests who suck, the jets were lousy anyway.